And down. And this way. Right.
Just hold together a little longer.
I like the old gun. I was just about to say, I don't like how you just took out your gun. Didn't hit me, but oh good. Come on. Okay, it's quiet again. Okay, well, now we're here, so
go to city. Fix it fast. If the plant goes boom, we can throw the spoon in the corner.
What is this? Okay, you don't go there. I don't know where you go, so.
My old enemy, the clock, is blocking the pipes. You need to deal with that shit. He is very clever. He's trying to sneak in. Got him caught with his hand in the fist.
Wait. In here. That hurt a lot, actually. Gotta go up that way, are you kidding me? Alright, I need my thing back. Okay, don't need it back because I can take anything. I can. Alright, let's go this way, I guess. Can we even hit it with something? Well, that was interesting.
Oh, this place is gonna come down.
Alright, I have no clue how I got in here. Now I don't know how to get in here. This side. Okay, so it's this. Where's my book? Do I have to do that again? I can't get in there. get hit, I'm dead here, so. Alright, shut up. Still music going, which means that there's still people out here. Well, now I did that. The pumps are still not finished. Wait, what? Okay, still don't have access to that. Okay, where's another pump that I can use? I see this pump. Are you gonna pump? Or a pump?
There go the pipe.
it went through the wall. All right, well. That was insane. Okay, so it looks like we can go through this elevator. It's okay. We need to go back up to the plane. Turn over here. Alright, well, I need... I need it in this room. I'm literally stuck in this room right now. I thought I told you guys to hold this thing down. I'm safe. I think the integer converter thing is over there. I don't think I can get.
What's your read on all this?
Energy conversions, well.
When the converters and coolant pumps are working again, we should be able to get this baby back down to a safe temperature.
What exactly is the power plant?
Listen, I only know what Salvador told me, but I know it generates all the electricity for the Bureau, and it's got two very simple rules. Rule one, keep it below a certain temperature. Rule two, don't ever, ever open it. Oh, and three, it's classified, so I shouldn't ask.
Sounds like secrets are standard operating procedure around here.
Oh, yeah, it's all part of the job.
What do you know about the service weapon?
Not much. That thing is director only. Salvador told me by the time he saw Trench use it. Sounds like that gun can do some serious damage. Yeah, I did see pictures of it once, though, and it looks different to that thing you're carrying. You monitor something? It's new.
Is new a good thing?
Given the circumstances, I'd say new is our best bet.
Do you know this Ati guy?
Of course. He's my favorite coffee break buddy. Dude has got some crazy stories. He probably knows more than anyone else around here, if you can make sense of what he's saying.
Any idea where he's from?
I'm guessing Sweden.
He's from where he's from. Look, there are just some stones that are better left unturned, you know?
What do you do here, Arish?
Security chief of the maintenance sector. I make sure all the weird shit down here doesn't bother the maintenance crews. Learned everything I know from Salvador, the best security agent this bureau has ever seen.
And you like your job?
I love it. You know, everyone thinks that maintenance is the lowest rung on the ladder just because we fix pipes instead of writing memos, but I gotta be honest, these are the bravest people in the goddamn building. I'm proud to work with them.
I've done a few odd jobs with these kind of folks. They say what they mean. I like that.
What do you know about the Hiss?
Not much, only what I've seen. Well, they use the same tactics that Marshall and Salvador taught us, which makes me think that the Hiss haven't completely erased the people inside, which is a pretty fucking horrible thought. Or they're just using whatever they find in their victims' heads. In any case, they are really eager to get inside the power plant.
Why do you think that is?
Shit, I don't know. They want to make my life harder?
I should be going. Try to stay alive.
I've been having really fun at this game, and it's been getting really interesting. So I'm excited to play more, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe. And have a good night / good day, depending on where you're in the world. And I'll see you guys next time.